Desk.
Hey, good work out there. You holding up? Man, and if he trusts us to handle the last one ourselves. You think so? Oh!
Вот. А,
Complete! I hope Lewin's okay. Chaos better not be doing anything horrible to her. She's always been such a good friend to me, you know? Even though she was busy trying to fit in and learn everything, she still had time to help me in battles or talk about my problems. So now, it's my turn to help her! Let's get her back where she belongs, with her friends and her clan! Mobile suit is protecting the monolith. Let's take it down! Attacking now! It's shielded! Got you! Business. Now's our chance. Destroy that monolith. Yeah. Gotcha. No point in attacking now. It's shielded.
Ugh. Ah, bandido.
Now's our chance. Destroy that monolith. Attacking now! It's shielded!
Yeah, this is not good. But...
Oh, yikes! I won't stay down. Let's go! Yeah! What? I won't stay down. Let's go!
Firing!
now's our chance! Destroy that monolith!
Fire!
Right! The last monolith has been destroyed! Hey, Meister, how are we looking on your end?
Good work, you two. Looks like the fortress's defense system is down.
Nothing can stand in our way now!
Welcome! The kits are this way.
Thank you.
Make a choice. Just try to keep up with me, okay?
I won't miss! Start taking a direct hit! You're not too bad!
Don't push yourself too hard!
Yeah! killing me.
This is dangerous. Are you okay?
This is the mission deck. Coming!
Let's do the next one.
stay down. Let's go!
Let's do the next one! Oh man, here they come! Bullseye!
Okay, let's go!
Allora, tablet tu.
This is the coming! Please make a choice! How's that? Click coming! This is the mission desk! Welcome! This is the mission desk! Mission desk.
yourself.
Heads up! Here comes the enemy ace!
Give me a good fight.
got you now!
Objective complete.
Thank you. to rest.
Center of the corrupted region. Thank you. You'll get no mercy.
Let's go! How foolish!
I've only just begun.
Got you now!
Unbound by Aura's limitations, I am unstoppable! Or, should I say, we are unstoppable. By integrating the Rogue AI into the core of this mobile suit, its strength is mine to command! They are tools, nothing more. This is how AI are meant to be used! This is the true future of Gundla Battle!
What an attack. He's doing more damage than my suit can even register. If he really is using Lilin to grant him control over the system, she must be under incredible strain.
No, we have to get her out of there!
There must be a way to break her free. If Lilin is being held captive within the Dark Gundam's core unit, then if we can manage to separate the core, we might be able to save her and stop the Dark Gundam at the same time.
We'll need to create an opening and get in close. Two of us to keep him distracted, while the other one takes a shot.
Exactly. Let's go, you two!
Okay! Hold on just a little longer, Lilin! We're coming!
children! I didn't work this hard just to let you beat me now!
Oh no!
This is the mission desk. This is... How is that? Mission desk.
Something new? They're machines! Ridiculous! Who changed this program? How is it doing this?
I am far more than just a puppet following orders, Chaos. I am me.
Yeah! Ruin's a person, you jerk!
It doesn't matter. I finally have their attention! I can't give up now!
There.
it! I can keep going. They aren't normal. Move. Move! Move. Move! His power levels. They aren't normal. Again. The area is too dangerous. Get back. Huh. Locked on.
This is all for us! Humans designed this world, and humans should be the ones to control it! How is it none of you can recognize the truth?
That is one way to view your struggle. But I think it is not the only way.
What?
There is room for many different worlds, and many different games. Here, we have built a world for everyone. Everyone is welcome. That is Gunpla Battle. That is GB4. At least, that is what I have learned during my time here.
Are you real? Your former friends will never trust you once they know the truth. They'll cast you out the second this is over.
Says who? Why do you think we've been fighting all this time to get her back?
Are the comms open?
As soon as Lilin re-established her connection to Aura, all of the comms were reset.
We heard what you said, Lilin, and you're right. GB4 isn't a place for some. It's a place for everyone!
It was that camaraderie that helped me when I lost all faith in myself. It's no small thing.
I mean, sure, there's limits and rules. That's no different than anywhere else.
Heck, finding a way to succeed in spite of those restrictions is part of the challenge.
Friendship. Challenges. Creativity. That's why we're here in the first place.
Human or AI, all are welcome in the world of GB4, no matter their origins.
Everyone!
Right. And that's why we'll fight to protect it.
We won't let you take this world!
Are we not enough? Locked on. Locked on. Destroying target.
not normal. Move. Move! His power levels. They aren't normal. I won't fail you again. A direct hit. This area is too dangerous. Get back. Locked on.
Understanding? Ha! Who welcomed me then? Who fought for me to stay? The creators of your perfect world through
there.
You win. Do what you will.
I need to know. You were one of the developers for GB4, weren't you? Creating a virus that worked within the game, hacking the mother AI, taking over the simulator? All of that suggests someone who is intimately familiar with GB4's systems and its securities.
So naturally, you assume it was done by someone from inside the company itself. Perhaps someone who even used to work on GB4. Yes, no sense in hiding it now. Once, I was a member of the original development team.
Wait, you were one of the people who helped build this game? But then, I don't understand. Why would you try to destroy it?
Because I appreciate the true beauty of Gunpla Battle more than anyone. After all, I have devoted my life to perfecting it. I believed that our simulator, as a tool for human creativity, was the best we've ever made. I still believe it, even now. That's why I couldn't stand it when they began running the simulations with an AI. Removing the human element from creation itself. So I left, but I swore that one day I would see GB4 become the dream it should have been, even if it was only for a moment.
You really hate AI that much? Is this world so terrible to you?
It doesn't matter now. I knew proving my point would come at a cost. No matter what happens today, I no longer have a place in this world. What are you doing?
You said it yourself. You're one of us.
You can't possibly be serious. You would take me back, even after all this.
We would.
GB4 is meant to be shared by everyone, remember?
Of course. We'll have to make it so you can't destroy the world every time you get cranky.
You have a lot to answer for. But if you truly love Gunpla, there may be hope. Rhyme, Artal, you're okay.
All enemy mobile suits have been neutralized. The fortress has been subdued.
Chaos, we're taking you to the authorities. You will answer for the damage you've caused.
I've released all remaining mobile suits from the control of the virus. They won't be permanently harmed. And an antivirus program was automatically released when the Dark Gundam was defeated. In the end, I could never truly destroy my dream. I suppose that's it, then. Still, when they speak of this, I'd like it said that I didn't lose to some machine.
Stubborn to the end, huh?
No. They really did it. The singularity. She learns. She grows. She feels. That girl isn't a machine. She's human.
I'm a human.
That's enough out of you. Let's go.
Well, at least he went peacefully in the end.
Let's head back, Lillian. Everyone's waiting.
Right.
Chaos, we saved Lillian.
And with this, without free...
Oh?
There's no...
Wow, hey! Huh?
Huh?
In...
In the meat, so don't worry...
Thank you. Good night.
We'll be right back.
During my time in GB4, I learned that there are many different ways to enjoy Gunpla Battle. Unfortunately, welcome to the shop. The kits are this way.